A 4-year-old Syrian boy named Marwan was found wandering alone in the desert. He was fleeing the civil war with his parents when they became separated. Luckily, he was rescued by UN workers, but there are many more children like him who need help.